Hey, aloha everybody. This is KP on the road here on the 15th of January, and I just, I'm on the way to Kilauea. I feel really drawn there today, just maybe it's partly a vacation, whatever. But I stopped at a place I often stop at. It's just to the east of Na'alehu, which is the southernmost town in Hawaii, in the kingdom. And I was looking out and I just noticed some splashes in the water way out, and it turns out it was quite a huge group of whales. Long group, and it was they kept coming and coming, and I couldn't see them. I could only see their splashes and their occasional breaching. So in any event, or breaching, no, the blowholing, whatever that's called. Blowing water out your blowhole. So I just wanted to pass that along because I felt energetically it was a very good connection, very strong connection with the cetacean community. And I don't know what we're doing today, but I guess we'll find out. Aloha.